All new at 6 o'clock, a grand jury has indicted a longtime Tarrant County judge on charges that she falsely applied for and then got and received a homestead exemption for a home she didn't live in. Justice of the Peace Jacquelyn Wright turned herself into the Parker County Jail today. She has since bonded out. Wright was indicted for theft of service and also tampering with a government record. She's served as Justice of the Peace for 28 years.